Just learned satellite images from France are showing 122 potential objects from a missing plane in one region of the Indian Ocean. The search for debris picks back up today after fierce winds and high waves forced crews to stop looking yesterday. Until debris from the missing Malaysian airliner is found officially, many families say they're still holding out some hope that the victims may have survived.